Well, hello there. What's up, guys? Welcome back to Atlas. Back in with another episode looking at another cryptocurrency, and in today's episode, we're looking at Digitex Futures, aka DGTX. Taking a look at the date today, it is January 3rd, 2020. The time is 5:26 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. And over on the CoinMarketCap, we can see that Digitex Futures is at approximately 3 cents or 0.038712 United States dollars, with a 4.22% change. Scrolling down here, I'm actually going to start with this first. Digitex Futures, or DGTX, is a non-custodial, commissionless, commission-free cryptocurrency futures exchange. The use of the DGTX token obviates the need to charge transaction fees because the exchange is able to cover costs by creating and selling DGTX tokens each year. We'll be coming back to this in just a little bit, but first we want to find out more about what is Digitex Futures. We just gave you a little bit of a brief overview right there down below, but we're going to head over to digitexfutures.com, which I will be including a link in the description down below as always. So if you wish to do more research behind this, which I highly encourage you to do so, you are more than welcome to do so. According to digitexfutures.com, they describe it as the following. Trade Bitcoin futures with no commissions, zero fees, peer-to-peer, high leverage. Creating more winners. By creating a level playing field where all traders have equal odds, disciplined traders have a higher chance of winning on Digitex than on any other Bitcoin future exchange. Connecting traders. Connect with and learn from our global trading community with our built-in social features that bring together everyone from top traders to like-minded beginners. Revolutionizing trading. Zero-fee trading creates highly liquid markets by allowing traders to pursue high-frequency trading strategies that aren't viable on fee-charging exchanges. Zero-fee futures trading, made possible by the DGTX exchange token. An exchange token in demand, traders must own DGTX to participate in zero-fee trading on liquid future markets. Made for high-frequency trading, pursue trading strategies not viable on fee-charging exchanges. One-click trade submission. Submit your trades with a single click. Fast, instant trade submission. Get in the zone. Keep your eyes on the action with no keyboard strokes or mouse movement. Visualize your next trade. Price literally moves up and down in front of you. Why shouldn't traders be excited about the Digitex Futures Exchange? CEO Adam Todd explains that unlike other exchanges, our mission is aligned with our traders and it's twofold: to create more winners and increase the value of the DGTX token. Global trading community, connecting traders around the world on a fully featured social network built into the exchange. And as we scroll back up here, it looks like we have an opportunity to be able to learn even more through this side. Digitex Futures Exchange launch date. The world's first zero-fee cryptocurrency future trading platform will be available to the public for testing on November 30th, 2019. So that was in the past. The initial launch will be on a public testnet offering access to trading in one market to begin with, a BTC/USD perpetual swap contract. The public testnet version will support at least 10,000 concurrent users who will engage in virtual trades of BTC/USD futures with speeds of up to 50,000 transactions per second. After a period of rigorous testing and third-party auditing anticipated to last at least 2 months, the platform will be ready for a full public launch with live trading and additional features and markets. To read the full announcement, click here. The DGTX token, native currency of the Digitex Futures Exchange. The DGTX token is the native currency and lifeblood of the Digitex Futures Exchange. It's a utility token and the sole passport to the exchange. Anyone who wants to participate in our commission-free markets must own DGTX tokens. All profits and losses on the exchange are settled in DGTX, and all account balances are denominated in DGTX. Because Digitex is the only futures exchange offering commission-free trading, which has huge advantages for regular and particularly short-term traders, the exchange's reliance on the DGTX token will create a demand for it among traders. The laws of supply and demand will ensure that DGTX holds its value. The demand for the token plus its utility on the Digitex exchange will work together to ensure the liquidity of both the token and the exchange itself. Buying DGTX. For your convenience, there are several methods available for buying DGTX tokens. Here we outline each one. The Digitex Treasury. Avoid creating an account at an exchange and get a trustless, secure, and instant transaction by buying DGTX through our Digitex Treasury. This is an ongoing token sale over the next 2.5 years, serving to finance the development and operation of the exchange while providing token holders with an easy, secure purchase for a minimal market premium. Exchanges. You can buy DGTX on our exchange partners HitBTC, Mercatox, Switchio, and Stex. All you need to do is create an account, deposit some Ethereum or Bitcoin, and then convert it to DGTX. On HitBTC, you can also buy DGTX with USDT. Changely Instant Exchange. Changely allows you to convert any digital coin for DGTX quickly using only an email address to create an account. All you need is an ERC-20 compatible wallet address to send your DGTX to, such as My Ether Wallet, and the address that you have your Ethereum, Bitcoin, or any other digital asset stored. There are plenty of ways to buy DGTX, and we will be adding more in the future, so it depends on the method that suits you and the amount you want to buy. Please feel free to contact us if you need any assistance in this matter. Please note that Digitex Treasury cannot sell any tokens to U.S. residents or citizens. DGTX token supply and distribution. The total supply of DGTX is 1 billion DGTX tokens, which is distributed as follows. 70% public, 10% insurance fund, 10% treasury, 10% to the team. Continued funding. There are three phases of revenue generation for the Digitex Futures Exchange. The first was our ICO token sale on January 15, 2018, which raised over $5 million. The second and current phase is the Digitex Treasury token sale, which will last until the end of 2021. The third phase is Digitex token issuance, which starts in 2022. DGTX token price performance since ICO. The DGTX token has had three major peaks during its lifetime so far. The most significant came at the height of the crypto winter during the second half of 2018, when Bitcoin and other cryptos were mostly falling. DGTX bucked the market trend, rising from 0.007 on August 1st to a peak of 0.16 by mid-October. Of course, the cryptocurrency markets are notoriously volatile, so it's impossible to maintain a single price point for a coin subject to supply and demand. In the 12 months before July 2018 and July 2019, DGTX had 10 times its value. Not many projects can boast these kinds of positive price movements. Once the exchange goes live, we anticipate that demand for DGTX will increase substantially further as traders decide to migrate to Digitex for the benefits of commission-free trading, liquid markets, and high leverage. Heading back over to the CoinMarketCap side, we take a look on down here. We're going to compare it to that of Bitcoin and Ethereum. Ethereum being in red, Bitcoin being in gold, and Digitex being in green. So first off, looking at it with that of Bitcoin, of Bitcoin itself, we see a bit of a correlation here through October 16, 2018, December 24, 2018, pushing into the January period of 2019 just slightly. No previous history for the big push of what happened with Bitcoin. But then we head into the March, April, we see a climb up between the two. Heading into June, which Bitcoin had actually hit its high for the year. There's a little bit of a relationship there as well. We see another little bit on August, October, and November of 2019. All-time low, August 14th, 2018, at 0.004417 United States dollars. All-time high, same year, later that year, on October 14th, 2018, at 0.160608 United States dollars, or approximately 16 cents. Market rank as of the time of this video is number 101. Digitex Futures return on investment at 162.01%. Market capitalization valued over $30 million. Volume in the last 24 hours at $990,020. Circulating supply at 786,270,170 DGTX. A total supply of 1 billion DGTX. As far as the sources working with this, we did mention this previously before, but we're now looking through the CoinMarketCap side. Sources include Mercatox, HitBTC, Livecoin, and Switchio Network. That does it for this coverage. We need to cover the price action with Ethereum. I do apologize about that. We can see that there's a bit of a pull up here. Again, through October, a bit of a high point in December 2018. April pushing 2019, as well as four more points of movement across the board there. So this feels pretty good correlation as far as that with Ethereum. And as we can see with Bitcoin, very steadily a consistency in a lot of these points. So that does it for this coverage of Digitex Futures. Let me know what your guys' thoughts and opinions are down below. Do you feel that this has a promising future? Do you feel that this is going to fall flat on its face? Do you think that there's another cryptocurrency out there that has more value? Let us know down below. If you guys enjoyed this video, feel free to drop a like on this video. It'd be greatly appreciated. And if you guys are new, also feel free to subscribe. We're covering a lot of different cryptocurrencies on this channel, as well as doing tutorials, how-to videos, glossary terms, as well as major news coverage for Bitcoin and cryptocurrency space. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. I hope you guys have a lovely day, and I will see you guys later.